Is everything all right?
Dad?
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken, but he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done,
and you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now,
you'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob! Are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Thank you.
Shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave, across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Was persecuted, and so were his followers. Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Soviets find something down there. There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh. Icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. Works. Eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern. Thank you. should be able to swim through now. This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger, and if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely. ancient manuscript on the gifts of the earth. Jacob's people were forced to work here. Family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember.
Ah!
There's a trail here. Well worn. Only one way to find out where it leads. Ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass. Door.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all, but most of you do not know how close we came to dying. We were lost in the mountains, no food, no hope. We had begun to doubt the prophet himself, but the scout heard the sound and took it to be a sign. He alone ascended these cliffs, drawn by the music, and from there, he saw our salvation. This is not just a shrine to him and his bravery, but to the strength of our faith.
This was some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
Say you never forget the first time you hear the sound. My parents took me here to contemplate the mysteries from beyond the shrine. In time, I will bring my children here. They say that without the music of the mountains, our ancestors would have wandered the earth until they died. But instead, these mountains called them home, just as it calls to me.
Thank you.
that a bit better. Must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.
Okay.
be Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Thank you. I see her! Take her down!
It's okay. I'm gonna get you out of here. All right, stay hidden and keep moving.
We owe you our lives.
Found your warriors. They're alive.
I'm starting to think it's not an accident you came to our valley, Lara Croft. You know we cannot offer you much, but I hope this will aid you. find the bird.
Found your bird, finally. Here's the message it had.
Yes. This is exactly what we need. Supply lines, patrol routes. We'll prepare an ambush. We're in your debt, Lara. All of us.
Greetings. Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness.
You're back. We could use you.
Hello.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here. And thank you.
Word on the local guys they picked up outside the valley.
Hold.
Said they were hired by two people.
Got a flanking position.
On your six.
Give me some pressure. Man down.
Thank you. strange being in the field again. I was undercover for so long, locked in a life of comfort at Croft Manor. Here, there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food is canned and cold. The company, aside from Constantine, is abysmal. But I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience. Constantine and I begin this journey together. I will be there when he fulfills his destiny. So for now, I'll breathe deep. I'll let the cold air burn my lungs. I'll let it remind me that I'm still alive. And let it fuel me for the final push towards our destiny.
Welcome back. What did you learn?
I think these are what you're looking for.
Yes. Yes, this will help us plan our resistance. We're grateful for all of your help. Take this, and travel lightly. This valley can be dangerous in the best of times.
Greetings. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
Hello. There are places all over the valley marked with chimes and totems. Our ancestors placed those there. You'd be wise to steer clear of them.
Greetings. You've seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there.
I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far. The divine source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades. This report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the Mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before. cages. I thought they were animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, caught a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the Source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the report.
It'd be dangerous getting higher. Weather and elements have taken their toll. So this is where the story is broken.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations. It looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on...
Incoming! We're under attack!
Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
Finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
We got incoming! Keep me covering, fire! Suppressing fire! We got a man down! Taking fire!
Thank you. Well, mostly. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My god, these are ancient. What did they find down here? An entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. This flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Someone was hiding mining tools and makeshift weapons.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength, store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here before they erase our past along with our present.
Trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. There it is. So close. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium ore was nearly gone, I feared our operation was at an end. But even as we moved to close the shaft, fate intervened. We found a chamber, half destroyed by a cave-in, but clearly made by the hands of man. The artifacts inside are ancient, nearly 1,000 years old, untouched since the tomb was sealed. We redouble our efforts. Instead of mining, the workers now search and retrieve the artifacts inside. The natives of the valley, their resistance once broken, now bristle at this new assignment, as if they do not wish the relics to be seen. We will need to make an example of a few young men before their dark looks lead to something more.
Those mine carts. Perhaps they could block the water. Be a way to free another cart. Another mural.
Thank you.
Lara's had finally had enough. Dragged it out of here. It's an ancient codex. A philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. Damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well. Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag.
Thank you.
Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque. Order of the Red Banner Medal. Another high honor. But this medal has been deliberately defaced. Maybe the owner was...
escaped prisoners?
Not sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood.
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
I'm in trouble. Big fucking trouble. I've been snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and I found a correspondence thread about me. Worse, I think I was supposed to find it. The head of security knows I've been leaking data. Probably known all along, and they're just watching for now, waiting to see what my endgame is. I wish I had an endgame. I'm gonna die just because I was nosy and stupid. I don't even think this channel is secure now. They could have picked you up already. I'm getting paranoid out here. But this Trinity, they are big, and they're everywhere. And the more I find out, the more I realize how badly I fucked up. So here you go. You were right. Hope I get to tell you that in person.
Small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle. There's a residue inside and a strong smell. Some sort of amphetamines.
Lara! Are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit.
God willing, that'd be too easy. Connectivity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. People must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
It's a Greek and Mongol, I think. Careful. Just the hinges.
Not that simple. Look, they welded it shut. This is gonna take a while.
I want to see inside before Constantine gets here.
I get that, but I can't make this metal melt any faster.
All right.
We're under attack!
Back me up!
I got you covered!
advancing! Cover me!
I have visual confirmation.
Kill her.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
He's empty.